Hello and welcome back to my channel. Make sure to hit that subscribe button below and follow me over on Instagram. I would love to have you there. Today I thought we would do another video on opposites and we would do close and far away. So the word for close in Gaelic or nearby, feshk, feshk, feshk. And the way that we would say something is far away, Fad Air Falbh, Fad Air Falbh, Fad Air Falbh. So if something is nearby, it is feshk, and if it is far away, Fad Air Falbh. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.